Just wanted to show you something here. I just made a plan view mock-up of the proposed pedestal. You can see with a 6-inch platter that it leaves you about that much room for the corner lights. My suggestion from a standpoint of the aesthetic is I would think that this would be a better product if we use this method here. And I'll tell you why. This halogen light kicks butt. It really, really just focuses right on the product. The wires coming out of the corner here would be, to me, a lot less obtrusive than these corner lights. I would advise against the use of these on a very small product. It's basically going to send light up into people's face. If you had that mounted up on top of something, maybe another tall column here with the product, then I'm willing to consider that. At the moment, we don't have a light that's more petite than this. Let me know what your thoughts are on this in terms of whether you want us to dig further into finding a light that is more compact for this application. There are certainly other applications. We could have a tree light that comes down, you know, the high intensity, you know, they look like a mini lamp, street lamp. But this one puts out a lot of light. It has adjustability. Now you're only gonna have a 6-inch base, so the adjustability is gonna limit to that. But I think that something like this could be up here. You're focused on the work. This piece, this is up there putting out a lot of light. That's my take on it. I'll send this to you. Give me a call as soon as you get it. Thank you.